This one's called Coming Out. The second I said those words, I couldn't take it back. I was scared. I've heard stories of others being kicked out or abused, even murdered for simply telling the truth. I was scared, to be honest, to tell you those words, because in our culture, being that is a terrible thing, the stigma of being both Latino and gay. But I was so happy when you said you didn't care, because that meant I was still your child and you were still my father. But mom was different, because a Christian can't dare support that lifestyle. We will be in the car, laughing and smiling, and then I'll mention a boy that I like, and all of a sudden, she shifts in her seat, and her demeanor changes, and while I'm talking, she looks away. Why do you do that? That's not appropriate. Why did she treat me differently than my siblings? It's crazy how people will act like that because of a small Bible verse. Why am I a burden? Why am I different for simply coming out?